Hello, my name is Sarah. I'm a women's health physiotherapist from Bodyright Physiotherapy Clinic. This video is about getting back to running after having had babies or having had issues with pelvic floor weakness. I have Denise here with me today. You've actually run 3 marathons, is that right?
Yeah, I ran 2 marathons pre-baby and 1 post-baby. And post-baby, I found that my pelvic floor was quite weak.
Right, okay.
And didn't realise this, so I actually started running. Caused me great distress as I was running, and I couldn't enjoy my run or focus on my run, and I didn't know what to do.
Where did you go from there, Denise?
I searched the website or the internet, as we all do, and I found a website, EDB Shorts.
Okay.
I found these shorts, read up about them, and decided to give them a go. So, like that, put them on, went out for a run, and automatically I could feel a difference.
That's great. What was the difference that you felt?
First of all, when I put the shorts on, I could feel that I tightened up my core.
Okay.
So naturally, it made me walk taller, stand taller.
Mm-hmm.
So that I could run taller, and then you had a natural flow as you're running.
Mm-hmm.
And it also gave me confidence to be able to, I could focus on it when I wasn't de-stressed, and I could actually enjoy my run. That means I could run for longer without having to have worries or stress
about leaking or anything like that.
Exactly, yes.
Okay. Very good. Did you ever see a women's health physiotherapist throughout all this difficulty?
No, I didn't. I just thought the shorts would be able to treat the problem rather than fix it.
Okay.
And I actually think that after having the shorts now and wearing them for some time, and even though they're great, and they do give you the confidence, but I actually think now the next stage is actually to fix the problem.
Yeah, very good. Denise, what you're describing to me, I hear from women every day coming in to see me. With problems of leaking or prolapse from running after having had babies. Have you seen a physiotherapist about your pelvic floor?
No, I haven't. I've thought about it, but it's 3 years since I last had my child, and I'm just afraid I've left it too late, that the damage is done. Do you think?
Pelvic floor is a muscle, and if you exercise it, it will definitely get stronger.
Excellent.
Your pelvic floor needs a good 3 months of intensive strengthening exercises to actually build up proper function, and even up to 6 months before you can maximise that full strength and get the potential from the pelvic floor. So it does require some commitment, and also the knowing that you're actually doing the exercises correctly, because that can be a problem for a lot of women.
Of course.
So if you go to a women's health physiotherapist, what they will do is actually teach you how to do the exercises correctly. You leave with the confidence that you know what you're doing, and you have a clear plan of action over the following months. It's a one-to-one, and it doesn't require a lot of follow-up. You do most of the work yourself at home.
Perfect.
The physiotherapist is there to guide you.
Excellent.
The great thing, I think, about the EDB shorts is that it allows you to get on with your running. It allows you to get on with your exercise while at the same time you're doing your rehabilitation exercises and getting the pelvic floor up to strength.
Excellent. Look forward to that.
The other type of exercise which I'd really recommend is Pilates. Pilates is all about strengthening the core, and the pelvic floor forms part of the core. And the Pilates exercises will also improve the rest of the body, which will improve your running as well.
Thanks very much, Sarah.
So Denise, to summarise, if you can come at this from as many angles as you can, such as you've got the EDB shorts for support, doing the Pilates classes, and then attending a women's health physiotherapist to make sure that you're strengthening the pelvic floor in the correct way as well as you can, then you're more likely to get a full recovery.
To get maximum results.
Exactly.
Brilliant. Thanks, Sarah.
You're very welcome. Thank you.